My iPhone keeps shutting off during restore.
That's quite a problem given how often restoring the phone is one of the top tech support solutions for an iPhone.
Restoring it is only a fix if the phone can actually restore to the old settings.
Make sure it is plugged into a charger while you're running the restore, so it doesn't end up with the battery dying in the middle of the download of all your old files.
This isn't due to a dead battery.
It can be a cause if the battery is low and you're trying to charge it through the USB cable while transferring data, and it ends up not supplying enough juice to recharge the phone while trying to restore your data.
The battery light is fine. And this isn't caused by a bad battery or charger.
If you have a new phone, my first suggestion is to take it to the Apple Store for service or replacement.
It isn't a new phone.
Apple's website says the solution may be forcing it into recovery mode. They recommend that when it shuts down during restore, you can't get it to get past the Apple logo or iTunes doesn't recognize the device.
How do you do that?
Connect the iPhone to a computer, open iTunes, force restart it by holding down the sleep wave and home buttons for a 20 count.
10 seconds.
When you're that frustrated, you tend to rush through, so count to 20. Don't release the buttons when you see the Apple logo but keep holding them down until you see the recovery screen.
What does that look like?
Black with an iTunes logo usually. You'll have the option to restore or update, so pick update.
That's to try to update the iOS without deleting my data.
You can always pick the restore option if the update fails, and if the update of the OS takes more than 15 minutes or it exits the recovery mode before it is done, do the restore.
At least I'm trying the process that takes 15 minutes before doing the hour plus process of restoring.
Whether you're doing an update or restore, run through the setup of your device, and if the problem occurs with the backup where your backup includes bad content or apps, do a restore and set up as a new device.
That's everything except new hardware.
If you did a jailbreak on the phone, doing a restore and set up as a new device would work. And if you still have the issue after wiping out the jailbreak, at least restoring it means you may be able to get it serviced.
I do not jailbreak it.
Remember that random shutdowns can happen for other OS glitches, so you can try a hard reset.
The only difference between that and what it already does is that I'm expecting it when I hit the sleep, wake and home buttons.
You can also try to put it in DFU mode to get it out of recovery mode.
How do you get into DFU mode?
Hold down power and home for 10 seconds. Release power but hold home until the phone is recognized by the PC's iTunes. And though the screen is black, try the restore from iTunes again.
Then the restore should work, and if it doesn't, I know someone else needs to work on it.